Thanks for clicking on my video. You are about to watch the Hadaka Matsuri, the Naked Festival, one of the best festivals in the world, and I've been all around the world. If you do come to Japan, you definitely got to check this out, and if you do come to Japan to visit or to study, check out Ninja Wi-Fi. If you're a tourist, you can get a deal. Click the link in the description, and they'll give you a deal. Just be sure to mention my name. It's all in the description. If you are a student, there's a deal that's even better, but you can't even get it through a link. You've got to, am I spitting on the camera? Excuse me, I'm excited. You've got to email them and tell them you saw my video and you'll get the student deal. Enough of that, on with the video. Enjoy it, and you gotta watch it because there's a lot of stuff happens in there. It's just, watch it, it's long, I know, but it's good. It's like you're right there. You're like, we're together. We're hanging out, watching naked people. Yeah, it's good. Okay, it is February 9th, 2017. I'm on my way to the Konomiya Festival in Neki Matsuri. I go there every year. I make videos every year. Sometimes I don't upload them, but this year I'm gonna upload it. This year I'm gonna try something different. I'm gonna take you along on the trip and upload these videos and these clips as I record them chronologically. First stop is onigiri. We need some onigiri for the trip to fuel our trip. Onegai shimasu. Nani ga oishii kana kyo? Shake. Shake to mo itto kana? Miso no ya sandwich mitai ne, sono miso. Miso katsu don.
お願いします
。いろいろ前ちょっと写真撮ってこういうやつか。はい、わかりました。お願いします。Get the manor card. See here. この宮だったら、この宮で行きたいんですが。
宮
崎急行
に乗ってください。
29?はい、ございます。So we're gonna take. Okay, let's go. Waiting. Well, that's it. It's so exciting to be waiting for the train. Should be doing a dance while it comes. You know, people should dance with the conductor when it comes.
岐阜寄りの臨時改札口はまだか IC カードの取り扱いができません。
As you can see, I'm pretty bundled up. It's starting to rain. Not too bad. Not that crowded day. It's a really overcast day, as you can see. And they said it's going to snow later. If it snows a lot, it's horrible for everyone involved. But it also gets some good photography. This is a Lumix GH4 that I'm using with a Olympus lens, and it's fairly water resistant. I wouldn't say waterproof, you know, but I'm not too worried about that. I did buy a rain sleeve just in case it gets worse. So I think we're gonna be fine. And as you can see, it's not very crowded yet. This is an old neighborhood. Got some beautiful houses here. That's actually a restaurant, but see, really in the Japanese style. Really nice, huh? Anyway, let's get over there. Now This guy is putting on a ribbon on this old man. He put a strap on his neck. I wonder what that's for. I don't know. What do they sell there? I don't know. That's a liquor store. Konnichiwa. どうやって読むんですか?
Non-ki.
そう思った。そう思ったけども、間違えたらちょっと恥ずかしいから。あ、すいません。
無料で咲きます。
うん、本当。
はい、気持ちで。はい。
お、ありがとう。今日出ない、今年は出ないんですか?
商売仕事
ワークそうそう仕事
失礼します
すいませんありがとう声ですおーすごい今何カラオケやってる
はい
あすごいおーいっぱいですおーすごいありがとうございますはい大丈夫です、はい、また帰りにありがとうございます That's pretty funny, like heI opened the door and I kind of was considering going in and he kind of gently grabbed my arm and pulled me back like, nah, you don't want to go in there. But then the woman saw me go in and she's like, she said something like, ego? Maybe she said we can speak English. I wasn't paying attention, but I think she said English something. Like, you can come in English or something. I don't know. That was fun. I mean, I don't want to go in there because it's nearing the most interesting part of the festival
And I actually took a detour, so this is a quiet street, but we're going to take a right up here and go to where you can hear. You guys hear that? You can see something's happening over there. People are starting to cheer and chant. That's the actual park over there. It's pretty empty. Yeah, you can see a lot more people down there. So let's go down there. Still pretty sparse. Not too many people active there, as you can see. We've got policemen here to keep people safe. It's not that crowded. 何時間に忙しくなるんですか？大体。
ここを通るのは時間が不定期ですので、でもうちょっと遅くなると向こうの方で神男っていうのが現れて、まあ、いっぱい人が集まり出しますね。
まあ、あんまりちょっと減ってるね今年。あんまり人数がね。毎年行ってるから。
あ、そうなんですか。多分天気の関係もあると思うんですけど。
わかりました。はい、ありがとうございます。You can see the people already with their cameras over there.One problem is the umbrellas are everywhere and they're kind of in the way, but this guy is taking care of his batteries with an umbrella. It's kind of interesting from a professional point of view. One bad thing about the rain, snow is not so bad because people don't use umbrellas so much with snow. Rain, they use them more. But the umbrellas become a pain in the ass. They really get in the way. It's really hard to get a good video, especially if you're using a monopod.Well, let's see what's going on. They're going to try to climb the pole. That's a typical thing to do. I have a group of guys that I come with, and I've done this with before, but maybe not this year. There you go. Get shrine. So getting into the shrine is what everyone wants to do. Let's crawl through here. As you can see, they bring that into the shrine, and they're pretty much done. Now these guys are going to go and get drunk and have food. Pretty much done for them. You see the priest in the background. Still very few people here. How are you doing? Excuse me. That's weird. Cop just threw garbage there. It's kind of strange. Okay, pretty empty on this side. Not feeling too well. This is not good. I think I'll go around and show you some of the extra bits about this temple, shrine. Here you can buy some good luck charms over here. Nao Gita, you can buy them there. 100 yen each, pretty cheap. Should buy one for my wife, a little omiyage, I guess. These are last year's. これ Nao Gita ですね、同じこと。去年のやつね。はい。See the last year's Nao Gita, and they were good luck. But the thing about good luck charms in Japan is that when they're done, you have to bring them back to the temple and burn them. Why are people going in there? Why are people going in there? Saying something about the police. Some announcement from the police officers.Now, people are praying in front of the priest here. Usually you can't get in this area. A little bit later, it's going to be impossible to get in. But now you can cross in front. And here they have money. People throw their money there. Little by little, that will accumulate. You can see people starting to throw money in. So this guy's digging in his wallet to get some money. You got to throw money in and pray.Security pie. Okay, let's see. Where can we go now? Okay. Now, on the right side here, are incredibly large mochi. And we're kind of lucky we're early because a little bit later it will be impossible to see this stuff. So, yeah, I'm getting in line over here. It's a really short line, which is really rare. really is so packed, right? And again, you can buy good luck charms here. And I'll just line up to go in. You can see the huge mochi over here. They're all rice, just hundreds of pounds of rice. Well, the police, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, tons of police officers, no point counting. Hundreds of police officers. So I'm just gonna get in close. Show you guys, you have some dried persimmons over here. That's dried persimmon right there. And of course, huge blocks of, that's mochi. And the seaweed, the nori, the seaweed, the and that's supposed to be, I'm assuming that's mochi too, but it's supposed to be a mikan, a large mikan or a big orange right there. Oh, here's a good one. And they have fake lobsters here. Just stop and take a picture. And there's something in there. I don't know what that is, bamboo or something? I can't really tell. Someone's shoes. That's funny. Oh, that's persimmon. Oh, yeah, they're persimmons right there. Okay. Persimmons impaled onto bamboo. I don't know what's in the mikan up there. I'm gonna maybe ask this guy so I can get their attention.
すいません、このみかんの中に何があるんですか?そのみかんの形のやつ、何が入ってる?羊羹、羊羹。あ、羊羹入ってる。羊羹わかります?あ、羊羹1000本。あ、本当?1000本。わかるわかるよ。4キロぐらい?4キロぐらい?あ、すごい。これ何キロですか?これ全部持ってるでしょ?全部持ってるでしょ?これ何キロぐらいかな?1キロだろ。これ8キロ。8キロ。8×60。 これ何あの人間何人ぐらいが必要ですか?あの餅あげるため。それ何?まあでも、あげるねだったら。一人で?いや、一人無理でしょ?6人ぐらい。うーん、わかりました。すごいね。一番大きいやつはどっち?日本もうまいですね。これぐらいは大丈夫です。どちらから?アメリカ。アメリカ。すいません、最近。すいません、最近お騒ぎ。アメリカ。アメリカ。アメリカ、アメリカ。僕何州?まあ、ニューヨークだけど、もうずっと日本に住んでる。これ、 今回6年目、あの、この宮、いつも裸祭り切ってるから。出たよ、出たよ。寒かった。もう一回でいい。楽しかったけど。マンハッタン、マンハッタン。これ一番大きいやつどっち?こっち?一番大きいやつ。あっち?あれ。ええ、あれすごいね。正面から撮っていい?ああ、わかりました。ありがとうございます。
Very friendly. So they said, where are you from? Of course, I'm American, but they just assumed I just came over. So of course I did not. Been here for a while. Very funny looking little hobbit man. And this is the biggest one. Oh, I see. The biggest one is there. That's the biggest one. With, oh, look at that one. That's the biggest one there. That's huge. The biggest mochi. That's, who knows how big. Oh my God. And on top is yokan, which is a Japanese sweet. The Japanese sweet is the, is inside the orange shaped thing on the very top. And there's apparently a Yokan Senmon, which is a store in this area, I guess, immediately in this area that sells that sweet. So they donated it, or they're probably, I don't know if they donate, I would imagine they get paid for it somewhat, but anyway, praying at the altar is called Manpai. Manpai. I'm trying to get a picture of one of these guys. Over here you can see them tying up. This guy is returning last year's. These are really nice. You'd almost want to take these. These go on people's heads. See? Oh, look at that. Oh, I haven't seen these for a while. I think this is quite a bit older. Yeah, it's amazing what people, Japanese people, will burn and throw away. Over here, this guy is basically getting raped. They're taking all of his naoigire away. And you can see his leg. He's been hurt. He's been hurt, all right? He's really been hurt, poor guy. He's all bloody. Oh, see, they're all, they're trying to take them away. Oh, sugoi.
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。すごい、大丈夫足。
大丈夫。
飲んだら大丈夫です。All the news crews are out. As always, every year the news crews come out to video up the festivities. More good luck cards. One amazing thing about Japan is just the honesty. Oh, this guy got a good. That's a good. あれすごいね。雨用のいつも考えてるね。いいねいいね。It's the honesty here. So, for example, these are for sale, and you can just take one, right? But you're supposed to pay 300 yen, and they just trust you. 300 yen. And it's so easy just to steal one, but people don't. It's just such an honest country. Even now, that just amazes me. Look at all these. Of course, you'd have to have, I guess, balls of steel to steal balls of steel to steal from God, because this is basically what you're doing. Stealing from God.Not too many drunk people out yet, which is good. I guess. Well, I don't know. It's not necessarily good. I guess that would be for some very good videoing. I want to keep this camera on my neck, but I'm going to have to lift it up so many times to get some good pictures that there's really no point. Taiyaki. Crepes. Jagaimo. Potatoes.Chestnuts, fried chestnuts over there. Baked world, I don't know what we call them. Cotton candy. We have games of chance over here. A bunch of kids hanging out over here, so these must be where the guns are. Playing shooting guns, shooting games there. What do we got here? Oh, you can come in and sit down. Oh, look at that. Squid, Ika.Some kind of potato chips? What is that? Ginger? What is that? Shoga. Shoga ryoku. Wow. I've never seen that before. There's always something you've never seen. They always come out with something new. They've got to keep things fresh, right? And again, it's not nearly as crowded as it's going to be later. But you can already see some people. Oh, this is the same guy we saw before, the injured leg.Yep. They're still taking his stuff. He's got a beautiful Japanese style umbrella. You don't see that much. A lot of Japanese actually cannot drink. So, by the way, these places are really expensive. So when they do this kind of festivity, if you're honestly, if you have a few drinks, it's still freezing, but eventually you get used to it. What is that? Mochi? Daifuku. Oh, only 100 yen. Oh, pretty cheap.I should go get my wife a Naoi Gita before I just give her one off my neck. I'll grab some. Those are better, the ones that come from the naked men. Okay. So here's the atmosphere. There's some takoyaki. All the tacos are ready. They're sitting out there, all the tacos. Look at that. Wow. Oh, that's a lot of taco. Peanuts, beef sausages.There's a good looking peanuts, persimmons. Well, we'll just walk up and down this block a little bit. You can see people are cooking. Okonomiyaki, strawberries dipped in syrup or something sweet. More ika. You got a plant store open, which is weird. Not many customers are today.More sausages or something. What is that? I don't know what that is. I'm not sure what that is, actually. This poor guy. They stripped him. See, he's still got a few left, but they took a lot of them. Kids playing. I guess I'll be taking my son to do this kind of worthless, throwing money away kind of activity. These are some of my favorite okonomiyaki. Really good.In a lot of countries, people get pissed off when you take pictures and stuff. And when I was in Peru, people get annoyed. You don't buy anything, you just take pictures, and they just want you to buy something. But in Japan, they're pretty friendly about it. They don't seem to bother too much and often smile. Sometimes they don't do anything, they don't smile at all. A lot of the guys that work in these places, though, are it's a hard job because it's a temporary thing. You just work when there's a matsuri. Amazake. That's not alcohol. There's something called, the kanji there is called sweet sake or amazake, right there. And it's actually not alcohol. It's a non-alcoholic but traditional warm drink that keeps you warm, but it's not alcohol. Well, nothing's happening yet. We got the helicopter. Yeah, I guess we'll go back and just go by the park and wait for the festivities to get a little bit more boisterous. Again, more and more of last year's good luck charms being tied up. Here's a bow and arrow. A lot of them, huh? A lot of the food here looks strange, but a lot of it's quite, they have the sausages and potatoes and meat on sticks. A lot of things that a Westerner would find pretty edible, so you're not going to starve at these places, but everything's a little bit more expensive than usual. Didn't expect to pay $5 for whatever you get, whether it's a beer, which is usually $2 in the store. It's convenient, so they'll charge you $5 here. And even meat on sticks might cost you quite a bit more. Here, what are they selling here? I don't know. Naogire? Maybe some more? Oh, this is for good luck for driving. There was a mannequin up there. So even one, they'll just look like I'm just returning a little tiny one. That's interesting. Okay. Let's get back to the other side. Oh no, we'll go down this side today. Now, once this gets busy, this path is going to be impossible to cross, this park. It's going to be really hard to get across this. It's kind of lonely in the beginning here. But this is a small... Usually this group is either a company or probably a neighborhood group. And they come from all over this area. They get together and they train all year and they make everything by themselves, right? They get together every month or so and get ready and make that thing. They make lots of other things to carry. This guy, he's got a cart though. I've never seen anyone have a cart before like that. That's the first time I've ever seen that before. That's weird. These are little cute group of kids. And the moms are over here. Moms and sisters supporting them. That's cute. Yeah. Bacon here too. Kids and candy. Not so much of that. You're a little baby. You don't see that much. I'd say it's probably pretty dangerous to let your baby or kid do this kind of activity. There's another much bigger group coming up. There you go. They're drinking. Okay, they're gonna climb it. That's huge. Okay, here we go. This is one of the more exciting things that happens at these things. Oh, they've got a rope on there. They don't usually have a rope. Oh, there we go. Inochi, the kanji on his back means life. When I did this, they said no cell phones. They wouldn't let you have cell phones with you. This guy's got a cell phone though, you can see. You don't see that much. Look at another guy. Trying to get higher and higher. Okay, yeah, go, 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 go. Of course they're all holding them there. One of the most funniest things, people begging for the strips. It's a little bit like Mardi Gras with beads. There we go. So people are ripping the cloth into strips and handing them out to the watchers. They rip them with their teeth, cut them with their teeth and rip them and give them out. Cops are a little bit anal this year. That's good. Oh, he wants to cross over. Oh, cool. I haven't seen that before. Some people think Japan has a really negative attitude towards the handicap, but as you can see, they're pretty accommodating when they can. I mean, the whole country needs infrastructure, more infrastructure, but it's not like they shun them or anything. There's a helicopter. Now it's starting to get a little more interesting. I might have to use a monopod. When they do this, they throw sake on the bodies to keep them warm, but it's actually pretty miserable. Look at this guy, he looks pretty miserable. That kid looks miserable. Oh, poor kid. Oh, kid, I'm not gonna do that to my son. What's the guy on his head? He's got a camera on his head. Yeah, it's changing. People are using action cams these days. Become a bunch of little kids. I think that age is okay. You can suffer a little bit, but that 1 year old is going to be sick tomorrow. Or 2 or 3 year old, I don't know. It's hard to tell their age. My kid's only 2 years old, but he's as big as a 4 year old already. You're gonna try to raise the bar there, raise the pole. There you go, watch. No, no, no. It's too close to the street, that's not a good idea. Okay, they agree. This guy's hairy, huh? Whew. It looks really cold. There's another group coming up here. And another group. They look like they're like a fun group. The old man in front looks like he's very powerful. Oh no, a sake flying here. Woo! Gotta keep the camera dry. And the guy Shimos! Nobody gives it to the man, only to the women. Gotta be another guy with a camera. Ready. Another little miserable kid. All pink heads this time. Yeah, communities pick a color and a theme sometimes. They have very few extra things to give out though. They did a pretty cheap one, not very well decorated there. That's alright, you do what you have time for. Now here comes a really mucky mucky man, or a muscular man as they say. And a long haired guy. Okay. Ooh. Foreigner in the group there. That was dreadlocks. Maybe. Oh, skinny. Pretty drunk. A lot of ribbons on that one. This kids are pretty miserable. Well, that tassel like that, huh? Oh, yes, guy. Arigato! なかなかもらえないね。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。How many headbands in this group?ありがとう。Oh, potatoes. This guy's selling french fries, yeah? Every year at this liquor store, old guys congregate, and there's usually one old gaijin that wears a fundoshi and comes out here by himself and gets trashed by himself until his Johnson's hanging out, you know?Streets are pretty clean right now. Here comes a new group. Woo! Coming up. Oh, and they're running fast. There's one guy running pretty fast. That was pretty cool.
最高に食毒無料ダンバラ蜜具足円満ないし北海病道略幸せが巡り回ってくるようにね
ありがとうございます That was an amazing tattoo though. Look at that. A good one. They're chasing these guys down. Guy smoking and doing that's pretty funny. He's just carrying a plastic bag hanging out, pretty funny. Another tattooed guy here. With cigarettes in his sleeve. That's pretty funny. This kid's miserable. Miserable little boy. Oh, are those tattoos? I think that guy's got tattoos too on his back. He's got some Buddhist stuff. And the tattoos are smoking cigarettes. Chasing him down. Let's shoot! 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 Those are tats. Oh! Onegaishimasu! Thank you, arigato! Yeah. Show! 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 Gambatte! Gambatte! Poor kids. A lot of kids this year. I've never seen so many kids. Maybe they come out early.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you. The woman's warming him up. She's funny. She's just like attacking him all.
これね、ダメ。うちが来たのね、みんな、ハチマキなのか。みんなで揃えたの、これ。あ、こっち？お母さん、ありがとう。
すごいね。すごいサービス。すごいサービス。頑張ってるね。お願いします。
はい。若い子ですね。はい。いかんいかん。開いてまった。
赤ちゃんがいる。おめでとう。
これはね、やっぱりね、ちっちゃい子ね。
ね、ね。お願いします。
はい。ちょっと待って、もうだいぶ行っちゃったよ。
ありがとう。These girls should warm up the old guys. A little bit less edible. A lot of fish. A lot of you. Ah. I always forget what these are called. Oh, manju on this side. Manju's good. Hi. Oh, a little bit different. Yeah. Oh, a little bit different. Tiny little fish. The sucker bottom. That guy is white.
come.
Here they come. Three more. Okay. お願いします。ありがとう。イエーイ。I got one. Got a penis drum on his chest. Fights yet, but it looks like someone over here is in trouble. Oh yeah, this guy's trashed. Super trashed. Look at these guys. Here we go. 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 That was done. Yeah, it's all over happy there. Put it, Kinka point, eh? Kinka spot. All right. They're pretty calm. He's got Trump hands. Trump hands. Tiny hands. And here comes a new group. Oh, already fighting. Already pushing the cops. Wash it. He's about to fall down. Russia! Whoa! That's a great one. Getting colorful now. Russia! Arigato! Woo! Oh, thank you, arigato! We got a couple, woo! Oh, that looks tough. Jesus Christ on the cross. He did it, you can do it. Okay. Oh my God. Super hairy man boobs. Super hairy man, but it's low. She just got a big one. Woo. This guy. Someone just farted or something. It smells like horrible sulfur right now. Train just came, so they're holding off, waiting for the train to pass by. And here comes another group. So we get a little crowded now. And you can see in the back, even more groups. More and more. They're more and more crowded now. Found out he has a... You have a boyfriend, so they're saying, you just said, we can't forget that she has a boyfriend. Because they gave her the big rope. We got Al Pacino over here. Oh, way back there, getting more and more active. Oh, they know her. They just didn't know she had a boyfriend. I just realized why it smells here. We're right over the gutter. We gotta fight.
Got one. We're still fighting over here, though. Still fighting. Big tattoos there. Oh. Still fighting. Still fighting this guy. Let's show.
わっしゃい。
わっしゃい。This guy's still fighting. すいません。すごい。Look at the card and stuff. This guy's still fighting. They're still fighting. Oh god, the big one. Oh my god. That was good. Did I get that? I think I got that. Let's show. わっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいわっしょいよっしゃい。逃げて逃げて
So we're about an hour and a half in. I don't even know what time it is. Haven't had a drop to drink yet, which is good. I got this cold, as much as I'm tempted, but I am dehydrated by now. I'm really bundled up. So I'm probably sweaty underneath, but I don't care as long as I'm in the warm, warm. I don't feel sweaty. I'm fine. But I've already seen like 3 fights. Not that that's why I came here, but once in a while you see them. But this year, wow. And the cops aren't doing much. Like, they're kind of just staying out of the way. And the naked guys, if you notice, you watch the video, they're like pushing the cops back. Nah, we can handle this. We can handle this. A lot of the guys were tats too, and I would assume the cops would feel intimidated. But who knows? Here's another group.
What's shy? This is funny. This kid's 4 years old over here. I'm up there, so I'm reading it. There we have someone injured. Ambulance has come. They're picking up a guy. He's hurt. Oh, where's that going? There's someone, another person, even more injured? Is that what's happening? Oh no, he's coming around to pick him up. Oh, he's leaving. What? So the injured guy has no connection. There you go. He's injured though. What's shy? わっしゃいわっしゃいわっしゃいわっしゃい、よっしゃよっしゃよっしゃよっしゃ、おお、すごい。お、すごい、いっぱいもらったね。ラッキーラッキーラッキI just get in here and have a nice rest, drink. A nice place there. So we're winding up the day. It's actually not nearly as crowded as it usually is. I'd say it's like half. Usually you can barely move here. And the cops are really strict about standing up on this middle part here. You can't even stand on the concrete section. They're really strict. They weren't before. The kid's really cute. It's pretty subdued though. Not nearly as crazy as it used to be. But I think I still got some really good footage. It's always fun, but the insanity is kind of gone. I can't believe I can so easily walk through here, and it's almost 4 o'clock. It gets pretty nuts about 4 o'clock. Look at the stands over there, they're pretty empty. The press stands over there. Yeah, not very crowded. Well, due to my cold, the fact I've been out here for 3 hours already, I'm pretty proud of myself that I didn't have a drop to drink. I usually have quite a bit and really enjoy myself.
Fish
mouse. Yeah, look at this empty space. It's like Trump's inauguration out here. All right, listen. Just watching. These guys are just walking around with their cell phones up in the air, recording everything. Crazy people. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna beat the crowds home. Hope you guys don't mind. Well, too late. By the time you see this, you're gonna have a choice, aren't you? They're coming over. お疲れ様! That's pretty much it. We see a lot of people going home already now, anyway. Wow. お疲れ様でした。楽しかった。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。 There's a big guy the other guy ran away from. When we get out of here, it's pretty tough. People just standing. There we go. All right. I think I'm more than ready to go home at this point. Tishmas. お疲れ様。 He's poking fun at the Japanese flag on his arm, which is funny because in the States you wouldn't think of anything of that, right? The USA flag. Because in Japan it's still a little bit considered a little bit rightist. And it's just a regular flag, not even the that 18 sunray flag. I forgot the name of it. But side of the, these are really expensive. This is like 500 or 800 yen each. Really expensive tofu. World tofu. As you can see, it's super crowded in there. People having fun though. Here we go. ご苦労さん。
これはなかったからよ。
楽しかった。ありがとうございます。This guy's pretty trashed. I don't think he knows where he's going.
すいません。写真撮ってもらってもいいですか？
はい。左側通行でお願いします。
Alrighty. The Simmons. Oh, look at that. Okay. Thanks for watching. People still dressed. I mean undressed. People still undressed. It's funny. Here we go. I think it's time to go. Just sitting out now. Okay, guys. Well, I hope you can hear me. Thanks a lot for watching. Thanks a lot for coming along with me today on the ship. I hope it was interesting. It was fun for me. It wasn't too crazy. I kept my health. I gotta work tomorrow. Be sure to click like on the videos. I don't know if it helps, but you know, if you liked it, why not? Be honest. And leave me a comment. You know, I actually went. I actually got naked a couple years ago. And that videos, never got around to editing it. Should I? You guys want to see my naked ass? It's kind of pretty sad. And if you comment on that, then I'll know you got to be it. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. Time to catch a train.
Bye bye.
Yeah, bye.